Children, after a long time we met again. I hope children you all are fine. Let's start our class for today. Page number 35, chapter 4, adding up to 10. Find how many in all. So children, first one is done for you. Next, children, we have to count how many pictures are there in a group. So let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in this group. 5 birds are there. Next, 1, 2, 3 in this group. 3 birds are there. Now you have to count all together and write in the box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, you will write number 8 inside the box. Next, here also you have to count in each group how many pictures are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In this group, 7 fish are there. 1, 2. In this group, 2 fish are there. All together, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 fish are there. You will write number 9 inside the box. Page number 36. You will do as homework. Write on the top, homework.
Thank you, children. Do your homework. We'll meet in the next class.